Enzo Amore, big cast, bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing?
We are here in Flight Club in downtown Manhattan, and today we're gonna check out some sneakers. How you doing?
Right now we're over here with Mike. Okay, he happens to be certified G, and he pretty much knows everything there is to know about sneakers. What is the most expensive shoe in this store?
Carhartt Eminem Jordan 4.
So let me ask, why is that shoe so expensive?
I mean, I'm a huge Eminem fan and I know Big Cass is as well.
They were actually for charity, only way could get them. Bitch just went through the roof.
So in order for me to leave the store today with a pair of those, $30,000?
$30,000.
That's on Vince McMahon right there. Yeah. See if you got those in a size 8.5. As most people know and are well aware, I am a big Wu-Tang fan, all right? Killer Beast, baby. And right here we have the Wu-Tang Nike Dunk. Now, question, why is that a significant sneaker? And why is it so much money? And how much money is it? Because I know it's a lot.
Well, Wu-Tang Dunks, $20,000. And they were initially only friends and family giving away.
Wow.
So most people held on to them.
Wow. Now, Big Cass, movie you have never seen, and I can never ever comprehend it. Me and Big Cass get into it all the time because I am a huge fan of the movie Back to the Future.
Yeah.
This guy's never seen Back to the Future.
Never.
Tell him about Marty McFly and what he's rocking in the movie.
Well, Marty McFly, part two of the movie, Nike Air Mag, only released on charity. Those run you about $9,000.
This is one of my bucket list sneakers, and you can bet your bottom dollar you will see me in a pair of Marty McFly mags like it's Back to the Future in a WWE wrestling ring. Mark my words.